How to connect ATAS to Binance Exchange? Step number one, you need to have open account on Binance Exchange and also downloaded ATAS platform. Step number two, you go to Binance Exchange website, and here you can see this guy. And when you move on this guy, open this menu, and after that you open account. And here there would be API management, this left part. API management. Congrats, at this moment you have exactly a place where you can create API key. At this moment press this one, create API key, system generated. Just repeat after me. Name, you can ATAS home or for example ATAS office, depends where you use it. As you can see, I have quite a lot of API keys, office, home. At this moment you need to confirm it with password. At this moment you can see in front of your eyes this menu where you work with API key. It's important at this moment to add restrictions. Edit restrictions. Here you need enable. You can see you cannot enable futures, you cannot enable other stuff. Why? Because you can do the stuff only when you use a restricted AP address. Without it, you can use this API key read only. That's why I highly recommend you add restricted access. For that stuff, you need to know what's your API address. You can Google my API address. I use this one, whatsmyapaddress.com. And here you can go to this page, and here would be your address. You can copy it and add here and confirm. Finally, as you can see, after this, we can enable futures and enable and spot margin. About this enable symbol whitelist, if you try for example Bitcoin only, you can add it. I don't use this stuff. Maybe if some people give money to management, they limit permits universal transfer between your accounts. Also do not recommend you to do enable loan repay transfer, no, and enable withdraw, no. You don't need other stuff. Okay, save. And at this moment, you will need to add a password again. Let's add. Congrats, we created API key. And at this moment, you go to ATAS platform. At this moment, you can see how ATAS looks beautifully, because at this moment, I use my personal templates that I use for trading. You can get it also for free. Below this video, there would be a link to download it. Also, you will get additional bonus PDF file with my trading strategies that I use for bull, bear, and range market, like all season. Download and make money. Here you open home connections. You can see at this moment, I have quite a lot of connections here. Let's delete this, because I recorded in Ukrainian language tutorial. Let's do together. App, Binance, choose, and next. You can see here API key, API secret. You get the stuff here exactly. Copy, after that open, and go and copy secret. Pay attention to secret, because some people sometimes, as they do one mistake, they create API key, and after that reload page or close it. As soon as you close your page, you would never see secret key again. That's why you must save it and download immediately. And after that, you add it. Here you press connect. It must become green, which indicates that it connected properly. By what reason it might not connect? Only by reason you have you didn't add restrictions, or you didn't add your API address properly. That's why if you cannot connect, dig in that places. Here, auto connect, you can add the stuff, and every time when you would open this platform, it automatically would connect to ATAS. How to understand that also everything works good? Really simple. Price must fluctuate, because if you zoom in, you would see that price fluctuates, that numbers in the depth of market also must change. And also what's really important, when you open this dome, you can see at this moment dome doesn't move. Let's go to connection, add settings, use margin, use futures exchange, dome limit. Let's add 1000 and okay, connections connected. And let's reload historical data. Good. And at this moment you can see, you can open Dome Trader and you would see how price change. Let's reset platform, close it and upload it. And you would see that everything works really good. Good, congrats. You can see at this moment API key connected. Maybe if you had same problem, it stopped. You just need simply to refresh a page, to close it and open it again. And you can see at this moment in a depth of market, real-time orders, it means that everything works really good. At this moment, what you need to do, if you need to know how to take trades with ATAS or how to work with indicators that we personally use, I prepared for you additional lessons that you can find right now. Watch them. Also, link to those lessons will be in description. Have a good time.